LBS Honey, and welcome back to a new video. Y'all read the title, y'all saw the thumbnail, and I am technically not lying. Old LBS are kind of back, just not the way we expected. I'm literally so excited to film this video. I cannot express to you guys how happy I am to have found old LBS in their packaging still for really cheap prices, and the seller I bought them from had like hundreds of them. Now I'll get more into the details when we're actually opening the LBS, but I just want to make things clear. When I say old LBS are back, I don't mean you can walk into Target and Walmart and just pick these bad boys up. These are online exclusively, but let's be honest, everyone and their grandma does online shopping now, so it should not really be an issue. But enough talk, I'm sure you're all excited to see the LBS as much as I am. So let's go! And can somebody call the priest while they're at it? I'm gonna need an exorcism for that one. What the hell was that? Alright, fellas, we're at the extraction site. Time to get these LBS out of here. But I just want to make it clear that I have had a quick peek in both packages just to make sure the LBS were legit. I was just a bit wary, you know, it seemed really too good to be true. Like, old LBS, brand new in their packaging in 2021, that's a bit sus, but from the looks of it, everything is legitimate and good looking. They did get quite squished on the way here though, so unfortunately they are not perfect in the box, but they are still new in their packaging nonetheless. So let's take a look at them. So I have two big packages here. This one here has the 3-pack LPS in them, and this one here has some 2-packs as well as a few loose LPS that I picked up as well. I'm sure you guys can see a bit of the package peeking through there, so let's go big or go home, boy, and open up the 3-packs first. Like I said, I had a peek when I ordered these, but I quickly wrapped them back up and I haven't seen them again since then, so... Oh my god, bro. Look at this. Like, can y'all believe what I am holding right now? Like, hello? That's right, G2 LBS new in their packaging. Some of them did get a little mixed up, and that's because these pets are so old that the elastics that are usually holding them in place have started to deteriorate over time and snap, so things got a little mixed up, but other than that, it's like, bro, it's brand new. We got the old LPS logo at the top, and down the bottom we have a bunch of illustrations, as well as the pack's name, which is the Jungle Hangout. Like, y'all don't understand how excited I am for this. And look at the bag! If I'm being 100% honest, I was hoping to keep these in their boxes, which I know a lot of you guys don't like, but because these got so damaged on the way here, and as you can see, the pets are thrown around everywhere, I am going to be opening these up, especially this one, because you might not be able to see, but the packaging is actually split here, so unfortunately this one is probably in the worst condition. But following along with our 3-packs, we have another one in here. This is the Tricks and Talents show. This one's actually in pretty decent condition. The pets have just flung about everywhere, so I will be opening this one as well. I mainly got this for the accessories, I'm not going to lie. I love the desk and microphone, the little disco ball, and of course the pets are really cute as well. And here is the back. It's a pretty simple design on the back, but you can see the LPS down there, as well as some advertisement for the old DS games. And for anyone wondering, here is Hasbro's little licensing mark, so it is authentic. So there's one more pack inside this box, and then we'll move on to the second box. And of course, I'll let you guys in on some information about these pets and the prices I paid and everything like that. But this last one here, I am so, so excited for. So let's get you out of here. Again, pets are everywhere. But it is the Stylin' Pets Runway with a short haired cat, Great Dane, and Flamingo. Look at those accessories. Look at the pets. Like, oh, bro, I can't even fit it on camera. Like, ah! I saw some reviews of people who had bought the same sets as I did, and some people were really, really lucky and their pets were still in their original places. So it was kind of like a 50-50 draw whether or not the pets were going to come out or stay in their original spots. It's really just luck at this point. Unfortunately, I was a bit unlucky on that like point, but the LBS seem to all be in good condition, so I can't complain. As long as the pets are okay, I'm happy. And here's the back of this box as well. So far, all of the three packs seem to be around the same generation of LBS, with the designs on the back and the advertisements for the DS games. So all of these pets came out in similar years. So that's the first box down. Let's move on to the second box, which has some two-pack LPS. So here's the second box. This one actually has more LPS in it, but the box is smaller because the packages inside are smaller, if that makes sense. But let's get straight into it. Bro, oh my god. So these ones are also a little beat up. Thankfully, the pets are mostly in their original spots, but I'm probably still going to open them because the packaging is dented and ripped in a few places. But as you guys can see, there's actually Walmart exclusive pets in here as well, which I was so surprised to see. So for those of you who don't know, there used to be quite a lot of LPS exclusives back in the day. You had Walmart exclusives, Target exclusives, Kmart exclusives, you name it, there was an exclusive version. And LPS with this kind of like hot pink background were usually Walmart exclusives from my knowledge. I could be wrong on that, so if I am, please feel free to correct me in the comments down below. I don't live in America, so I'm not the best on like American store exclusives. But this is a pack with a little chick and horse, and I don't know about you guys, but I love the illustrations from this kind of time. I just think they're so cute how they did them on the back for the little checklist. Honestly, overall, this pack isn't too bad. There's some denting on this side, but from a distance, it looks pretty much perfect. So I'm kind of contemplating leaving this one in its box or not. Oh, and one more thing for the LPS collectors like me who love this. There's a pamphlet in the bottom. Okay, but let's move on. We have another double pack here. It is a Chihuahua double pack. We have the two different designs of Chihuahua, which I love so much. I wish this little guy was straight because I probably would have left this in his package as well, even though it is a bit dented up here. But there is the back for this one. It has the two Chihuahuas as well as some of the other LPS and the special editions that was part of this line. Oh, the nostalgia that I'm getting holding all these pets. I can't. As you can see, things get a little messy down here, but that's because, like I mentioned before, I did buy some LPS loose out of their packaging. So I'll show you guys the last new in-box pet I got, and then I'll quickly show you the pets that I got out of their packaging, as well as some freebies that they sent me, which was really nice. So here's our last new in-box pet. Funnily enough, the packaging on this one is pretty much perfect, but the LPS and accessories were just having none of it and decided to yeet themselves out of their positions. So I will be opening this one as well because I actually really want this cat right here. I would love to use this in some videos. I believe this one is also a Walmart exclusive, just going on the color of the packaging at the back. And here is the back, and it has the same LPS as the other Walmart exclusive one I showed before. Now onto the loose LPS. These LPS actually come with their original accessories, so it's pretty much like buying new in-box pets without the box, because it comes with everything else it's meant to come with, which is amazing. The first set is this whale and snail set, and it comes with a little paddling pool. Here they both are out of the plastic wrapping, and these literally look brand new. The whale actually had a bit of the elastic still on it, so these were literally just taken out of their package, which is amazing. And they're actually kind of metallic looking, if you can see. I freaking love this pet, this whale. I've never owned it before, and it's so pretty in person. It's kind of weird how the tail's like a different color to the body though, but it is so pretty. And then we have the snail, which also is kind of metallic on the shell, which looks so good. And again, perfect condition. Like, these are like factory new. And then the little paddling pool as well. Next pack is this boxer and duck, and I love this duck with my whole life. Like, I would kill a man for this duck. Have y'all seen a cuter couple? I don't think so. So here is the boxer. He comes with some little flippers, which are removable, which I'm actually really happy about. So I can use these with other LPS as well. And once again, he's in perfect condition. And then we have this pink duck, which has a little snorkeling mask, which I'll take off quickly just so you guys can see the adorableness of this duck. Like, old LPS are just built different, bro. Like, oh, he's so so cute. And then the last pack of loose LPS that I got was this Bull Terrier and Bunny set with a post box. So here is the post box. Here they are. Oh my god. Okay, so here's the bunny. Very cute pastel pink. And I don't know if you guys can see, but on the ear, it actually has some of the old elastic that I mentioned before. And here's the Bull Terrier in all of his glory. He is perfect. The colors on this pet work so well together. He is just amazing. And these two, like an ultimate duo here. Oh my god. On top of that, they also sent me some free gifts, these three LPS. However, these LPS are fake. I just want to preface that right now. All three of these are 100% fake LPS. Here they are. We have a walking cat, a collie, and a cocker spaniel. And even though all three of them are fake, I still really appreciate them. These will make amazing stunt doubles for my LPS videos or even just customs as well. So that was everything that was in the boxes. I am just amazed. I'm speechless. Honestly, I'm speechless. Oh my god. Here's all of our LPS that are new in their packages that for some reason just showed up in 2021. Like you guys, I was completely dumbfounded. I was really questioning if these LPS were going to be authentic or not. And from the looks of everything, they are 100% authentic and legitimate. All I can assume is that this is old stock in Hasbro's manufacturing warehouses that they're possibly trying to sell off. And speaking of warehouses, you guys are probably wondering where I got all these LPS, and y'all know that I always tell you guys where I buy my LPS. I always let you know the sellers, the websites, everything when I can. And I'm gonna do something which may be a little bit controversial here, but I'm not gonna tell you guys just yet. I know, some of you are probably thinking I'm super selfish right now, and trust me, that is not the reason. I really wanna tell you guys where I got these from because I think everyone deserves a chance to get these LPS. And as of right now, the seller still has tons of stock. All of these LPS are still available to purchase, okay? If they were low stock, I would tell you guys straight away so you could get them, but they have tons of them. They ain't going anywhere anytime soon. But the reason I'm not telling you guys just yet is because this was ordered from one seller, but another seller has recently shown up selling even more old LPS new in their packages, and I have also ordered from them, and I'm waiting for the package to arrive. And once that package does arrive, I'll let you guys in on which sellers to buy from. Hey, this is LPS Honey quickly cutting in because I have now recently just received the second package I was waiting for that I mentioned in this video. So I will be actually linking the seller in the description down below so you guys can go buy some LPS for yourselves. I just wanted to make sure everything was legit before giving you that information. But now that I have all of the packages I was waiting for, I'm happy to share the seller with you guys. So definitely check out the description if you want to know where I got them. Now with all that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and open the double pack LPS to finish this video off, and I'll save the three pack LPS for a separate video because I really don't want to drag this video out any more than it needs to be for you guys. So that means these two packages up here and this one are going to be opened in this video, and these three are going to be a separate video. So let's get them open. I apologize if the lighting's changed. It has gotten really dark really quickly, but winter do be like that, so let's go. I'm gonna start with our Walmart cat and mouse. Say goodbye to the beautiful packaging, but at least we get a little pamphlet. Here's our accessories. We got a little bit of a medical set going on here. Here's our little mouse looking super adorable. It has a little bit of elastic stuck in its neck, so I'll have to get some tweezers to get it out. But other than that, absolutely perfect. And we have the main event. Let's be honest, we're all here for her. This cat is gorgeous. Oh, I'm so happy to have it. Like, as much as I love keeping my LPS in the packages, it's always nice to have them out of the package and, you know, be able to use them in actual videos. And of course, while we're at it, I'm gonna take a quick look at the pamphlet. So it's a massive pamphlet to say the least, and I thought I'd point out some interesting differences on the pet. So this Saint Bernard here actually looks a little different. I'll put an image on screen of what the released version looks like. Snake, of course, is special edition, but it's meant to be metallic like the released version, but this version here is just a regular matte LPS. And on the back here, this LPS from the 3-pack actually has purple paws and ears and kind of a purple nose as well, which is really interesting. Considering the official release version looks like this and looks nothing like the other LPS. Not gonna lie, I kind of want it to be real. But anyway, let's move on to our next pack, which is the Chihuahua 2-pack. So this set came with little fabric clothes. And unfortunately, the elastic for this set was really deteriorated badly, so my hands are super sticky and so are these LPS, so I'm definitely going to need to wash them off. But here's the first LPS. I actually think I only have one other LPS in this mold, and it's a fuzzy one, so it's cool to have just a regular LPS version of it. That's out of focus, love that. And this is the other Chihuahua design. I love the gradient, and of course their eyes are so pretty and stand out so much on these LPS. And last but not least, we have our Walmart pack here, but I'm actually going to be keeping this in its packaging. I changed my mind. This is the best condition out of all of them. They're still in their original positions. And I just remembered I have both of these LPS already outside of their packaging. I'll leave a link in the top right corner to the video where I opened these two up. So if you want to go check that out, you can. But yeah, I just remembered then. I was like, wait a minute, I bought these from somebody already out of their packaging. So I'm going to be leaving these ones in for now. So guys, there you have it. Old LPS are, for some reason, making a comeback. Like your girl mentioned earlier in the video, I am going to be opening the three packs that I got in this video in its own separate video, because this video will probably be like an hour long if I did that, and I'm trying to avoid making this into a movie. But yeah, let me know what you think in the comments down below. Let me know if you've seen any of these G2 LPS and bought any for yourself. And if so, what do you think about G2 LPS all of a sudden popping back up in mass amounts? It's honestly like Hasbro just uncovered a bunch of old LPS in their warehouse. It's crazy. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I need to go clean my sticky hands and some sticky LPS as well. But I will see you guys soon with some new videos. But for now, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like always, don't forget to like, comment, and of course, subscribe. And I will see you very soon. Bye, guys.